What's good?
What's up, YouTube?
What's up, Super Team?
It's Fan Friday.
What do you call your audience?
I just call them the Perfect Fam right now.
Perfect Fam?
What do y'all call y'all? Y'all call y'all fans like
Twinners.
Twinners. Ooh, that's cute. That is cute.
So I call them my Super Team, and today I just want to tell you all that you need to be following all of us on Snapchat. Yeah, so a lot of you guys don't really know about Snapchat. A lot of you guys don't really use Snapchat. So I thought with the new update coming out and being at these expert Snapchatters' houses, I mean, Perfect is just like killing it on there.
I'm killing it with the new filters, man. I just love the hard eyes. It's so tight. Like, man, Snapchat know what they were doing when they made this update. I just feel like they should come out with even more. Like, every month, give us a Halloween one. Give us a Thanksgiving one for Thanksgiving. Get us one for Christmas. Like, every month, drop some new filters, and you would keep your eye on Snapchat.
All right, so there's a list of things. So, basically, I was looking through my Snapchat. I was Snapchatting with people, and I was noticing that there were different smiley faces next to their names. Did you notice that?
No, I didn't.
So, basically...
Oh, yeah, I did, and I wonder what those were.
Yes. I Googled what it meant, because I was just wondering what it meant when I was having different kinds of best friends. Because I was like, how do you get those faces?
Because they took off the best friend stuff, and then they started adding, like, these smirks.
The fire cool emoji.
But yeah, like, I'm like, okay, so what is this, like, some underground Snapchat, low-key stuff?
So this is what they mean, and we're going to go through them. Here, read the gold heart one.
Number one best friends. Basically, the person you send the most snaps to.
Is a gold heart.
Is a gold heart.
Oh, okay, that's nice.
I never had a gold heart before.
Yeah. You gotta get one.
Grimace. Grit teeth. You have a mutual number one best friend. The person you send snaps to most. It's also who the person sends snaps to most.
Ooh. So have you ever had like a grimacing one? Like you guys send snaps to the same girl?
No, I only had the smirk and fire. Yeah, smoke.
I
only had smirk and fire.
Smile is one of your very best friends. This is one of the people you send snaps to the most.
That's the one who's actually on my best friend. Uh-huh. That's the one that's right by my best friend name on Snap. So
that's what you got?
Yeah, I got that one. And I used to have the gold heart one. Sunglasses. You have a mutual best friend, one of the people you send snaps to the most. It's also one of the people this person sends snaps to the most too. So yeah,
what
mutual
is that
best
mean?
Friends. It's like you always have like, say for instance, I'm snapping Mike, and you're snapping Mike, but we don't snap each other, so we have a mutual friend.
All right, so this is how you tell your friends are cheating on you on Snapchat.
Smirk. You're their best friend, but they're not yours.
So guys, this is what you have to do. You have to tell the person that you're snapping with to send them a screenshot of them on your list so you can see what? If they're smirking at you or
yeah.
not.
Yeah.
All right, fire. You two are on a Snapchat streak.
Ooh,
you and this person have sent snaps back and forth for the number of consecutive days shown.
So here's some tips about Snapchat. There's awesome filters on there, so if you slide right, you can go through, and sometimes they tell you if your battery's low. It's like really cool filters that you can put on your snaps.
Super cool. Oh yeah, like Lauren, like this, the update has been out for like, I'm gonna say 2 to 3 months. It also came out when Snapchat started letting you put like music and use the aux cord in Snapchat at the same time. And it's just a little feature. So say for instance, if you're at a concert and you're feeling like, hey, we're at the Wiz Khalifa, and you double tap the screen, it will turn around to the back facing camera and get, like say it's the concert, and then you can turn it back around and be like, hey, turn up. Don't send nudes.
Yeah, don't send nudes, because if people have unlocked or jailbroken phones,
they can definitely save them.
They can save
without
them.
The screenshot going to your phone.
Yeah, yeah, so you think you're safe, but you're
And
not.
They also, you don't have to have your phone jailbroken. All you have to do is go to Save Snap in the Apple Store, save it, and it'll save the snap without anybody knowing.
I did a Snapchat takeover on a popular page. I did a few of them, and that helped really grow my audience on there and get more views.
Make sure that you tell all your friends at school. It always starts off locally. Tell all your friends at school, hey, add me on Snapchat, and make sure that you add people back who have cool stories, people who upload their stories, because you want to see stuff too. And just try to make sure that you keep it very local starting off, and then just, you know, if you have Instagram followers, shout it out there. Twitter followers, just, you know, then expand by just marketing your account.
So what's another tip, guys?
Another tip is you can also video message on Snapchat by like pressing that blue button, you know, hold it down.
Yeah.
You can do like a little talking, you can do that as well.
it's basically like a Snapchat FaceTime. Instead of, you know, going outside or getting someone's number, you can FaceTime them. This will stop a lot of catfishing. FaceTime them basically on an app just by going to your chat with them. And if they're in the same chat at the same moment, this little yellow box will light up blue. All you have to do is press it down and hold it. And it's going to bring up a video, of course. And you should be able to see their side of the camera and they should be able to see you guys. So yeah, that's a very cool feature. If you don't know about it, all you gotta do is swipe to the right, it should be in your chat.
I hope you guys enjoyed our Snapchat tips and tricks. Remember the A-Twins tip, don't send any naked photos.
Don't screenshot anybody's stuff because it shows on their side. So don't just be going through, oh my God.
Yeah.
Then they're gonna hit you up and be like, why did you screenshot?
Good luck with your update on Snapchat. Good luck growing on Snapchat and becoming Snapchat famous just like us. We're getting there.
Make sure y'all thumb this video up for Lauren.
Thank you.
Comment down below.
Yeah, give us more questions about Snapchat in the comments. So if you have any more questions that we didn't answer, we'll do a follow-up video about this in the next update.
And also, if y'all know anything that we don't know, comment down below.
Yeah.
Share your tips.
You guys all gotta subscribe to the A-Twins because they're awesome. Click down here, click over here, follow Perfect. Peace out, guys.
Bye.
Hey, see ya.